My name is Casey, and this is one of my very best friends, Shireen. My dad says you can't have more than one than best friend, but I beg to differ because this is one of my other very best friends, Emily. This will be my 6th blogger, Emily's 3rd, and Shireen's 1st. Emily and I want nothing more than to enter Shireen in the style makeover at BlogHer in New York City, sponsored by Windows. Emily and I were going to make a video together, but we had 6 screaming kids in the background. Be glad we're doing it this way. Shireen is not only one of my very best girls, she is also a blogger living in Indianapolis. She has a degree in creative writing and photojournalism and is capable of using her words in marvelous ways. Unfortunately, the current economy isn't a fantastic place for writers with degrees in creative writing and photojournalism, so Shireen has had a rough few years with the economy, including layoffs, random jobs, horrible bosses, and scraping by on ramen in exchange for paying her rent some months. Her laptop is ancient and tired, and she can't even run Photoshop and the internet at the same time, or the whole thing just seizes and gives up. Finally, a few months back, things started to look up. Hooray! That is until her grandpa became ill, she lost her most treasured uncle to cancer, and less than a week later, her cat suddenly and unexpectedly passed away. To say things could have gone better recently for Shireen would be an understatement. But, in the face of this tragedy and through tough times, she's managed to keep going, help Emily and me with our 6 screaming kids, and has the ability to make me laugh so hard I stop breathing on occasion. I should also mention she's managed to lose nearly 70 pounds since March. Look at her now! It's time to get her out of her tank tops and stretchy black pants. Not that I don't love a good pair of stretchy black pants myself. Someone is single and ready to mingle, and we're ready to make that happen. Okay, so she's not entirely single. You see, rather than buying herself some new clothes that fit her properly, she rescued another 5-year-old cat who was all but left for dead at the Humane Society. George Nathan Weasley has been with her for about 2 weeks, and they're getting along fantastically well. Shireen's 30th birthday is coming up at the end of August, and I promised her I'd do all I could to make 30 her best year ever. Heaven knows 28 and 29 have had enough bumps for her entire third decade. She's an amazing friend with ill-fitting clothes for a very good reason, the rescuer of old grown-up cats, a writer of wonderful words tapped out on a very sad outdated laptop, and beyond deserving of an amazing experience in New York City. Regardless of what happens, no one believes in her or has more faith in the amazing things Shireen is capable of accomplishing than Emily and me. We are your biggest fans, and we love you madly.